if you have this, mm-hmm. then you add the acrylic, you know, and then start with the sides, like with the corners, and here, the whole.
Textures, about reusing materials and bringing them alive again. We have a pretty great example here behind me. It's shells I used and arranged them in a certain way. You see that the rims are covered in a gold tone. So that's what my passion is, to save materials we usually would throw away and create something new, some nice surfaces, interesting surfaces, and have everybody to stop for at least 2-3 minutes and asking themselves, how did she do that, what is that, and just to create that interest.